Hello everyone and welcome to What a Brand. The story behind Ferrari's logo. During the First World War, the prancing horse was the symbol of the legendary Italian Air Force fighter Count Francesco Baracca. Francesco was an Italian war hero and was victorious in many duels throughout his life. He had the prancing horse symbol painted on his fighter plane. Unfortunately, during World War I, a mission he was sent on failed and Francesco lost his life. When Enzo Ferrari, founder of Ferrari, who was Italian, met with Francesco's parents to pay tribute to their son, his mother suggested the hat Enzo should use her son's prancing horse symbol on his cars and that it would bring him good luck. Enzo Ferrari thought a lot about this suggestion but decided to not implement it initially. However, 12 years later, Ferrari's car racing division had entered a competition and Enzo Ferrari thought of using the prancing horse symbol on his cars. And since then, the prancing horse has always been on Ferrari cars and has become the company's official logo. Thank you for watching this video.